Why do you seem so down?
Nothing, just deep in thought.
About what?
Nothing. I don't want to get into it.
I wasn't going to say anything, Mick. I already knew that was going to be your response. For the past month, you've been going through some sort of thing. On and off, hot and cold, happy and sad, not acting like yourself at all. I want to know what's up. Tell me what's bothering you lately. Is it me? Are you not happy with me?
It is about you, just not what you think.
Great, now you're talking in riddles. Can you give me a straight answer and just tell me what's going on already? How does it involve me?
No, there are some things I just don't want to talk about, and you keep pushing me and pushing me. So why isn't that ever good enough? Why can't you back off?
If I was acting up and down like you've been, I guarantee you'd be more angry about it.
Yeah, but I don't want to talk about it, so just leave it alone.
I'm not gonna leave it alone. I feel like this is something serious, and I'm not going anywhere until you tell me.
Really?
Really.
You're gonna be waiting a very long time.
I don't care.
Don't play these stupid games with me, okay? Because this is for real. I'm feeling real emotions, and I don't want to get played with.
I don't care.
You drive me crazy.
You drive me crazy.
Match made in heaven. I don't want to tell you just because you want me to tell you.
Fine, don't.
If I tell you, I want to tell you. It's that sort of thing.
All right, do what you want. What do you want for dinner? I'm starving. We should order something.
I don't know. Chinese? In the mood for sesame chicken?
Not sure.
Tia, okay, listen. This is hard for me because I have a hard time being open, like, you know? I have a difficult time sharing things that go on inside me, things that matter to me a great deal. I was brought up in a certain environment, and I don't know, it's sometimes hard for me to connect.
I understand. Look, let's just sit down and we'll talk.
You know, I think about things I shouldn't think about. I get caught up with all this nonsense in my head.
What things? What things do you think about?
I feel so lame telling you this. That's my problem, though. I don't want to be weak.
You're not weak. I don't look at you that way.
Yeah, you're gonna think I'm stupid, but I'll just tell you. For the last couple weeks, I've been thinking about how much I love you, and how I want to grow old with you, and how there will come a day when we'll have to say goodbye to each other, and that I don't know how I'm supposed to find you again.
Nick, calm down. It's okay. Why would we have to say goodbye? All relationships don't have to come to an end.
I know.
So that's what's been bothering you this whole time? Yeah, you're right. You're weak. You're so